Netcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Excel In-Depth Chapter 17, 3D References. Well, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. In Chapter 17, we talk a lot about cool formula tricks. The topic that I chose for the podcast, though, is what some people call a spearing formula or a 3D reference. All right, so you see here we have sheets for January, February, March, April, and so on, and I want to total all of those sheets up. We should have sheets going out, I think, to December. Yeah. So I'm going to add a new sheet here before January, and I'm going to copy the format and structure of the January sheet. I'm going to do that by holding down the Ctrl key and then dragging January to the left. So there's my new sheet. I'm going to call that total. And then here where I want to add up January, and I want cell B4 from January, February, March, April. I mean, it would be tempting to actually write a formula of equal January B4 plus February B4 plus March B4 and so on, and that would work. But a different way to go is to say equal sum, open parentheses, and then the first sheet name, January, colon, the last sheet name, December, exclamation point, B4. And enter that, and sure enough, it adds up all of the numbers. Now that we have that formula, we can actually copy that formula. I'm going to use paste special formulas to all of the cells that need to add things up. And one more. So I'm using paste special formulas there. And so now I build a summary sheet that spears through cell B4 of every single sheet from January through December and adds all of those up. So a very fast way to go. A 3D reference or a spearing formula. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast.